What's up, everybody? We're here watching, I'm pretty sure, the finale of 1923. I hope they come back with another season, hopefully. There's not much to say about what's been going on with this. Like, I just want to see I think his name is Spencer, to come back home and fight for that ranch, fight for the family business. Let's see what they're gonna do. And I also want to see that.
Hey, I'm in the back. Google eyes. I'm holding hands. I'm falling in love.
Why?
If they find us, they will kill us. Hang us from a tree. Bury our bodies face down. All your focus should be on surviving. Fall in love later.
They've been trying to kill me since they took me. I don't believe in later. I believe in right.
Hey, she right. Nah.
Wait a minute. Is he gonna beat me up?
I was about to say maybe, but he.
I've had my fair share of beatings. What's one more?
That's a good way of looking at it.
Leave before the sun wakes.
That's crazy. Nah, I wouldn't want to live like that, bruh. Sleeping with a fucking gun. That's like Last of Us. It's different. I mean, I guess it's the same. It's the same difference. It's like you're facing like infected and hunters and shit. Yeah, you don't want to hear that, do you?
Dead. I want his fucking wife dead. That smug fucking boy, the whole fucking clan.
Is this really what you want?
You bet your fucking ass that's what I want.
Wouldn't you rather be rich?
I'm already rich.
You have some money. That doesn't make you rich. The Yellowstone will make you rich. True wealth is generational. I could never spend all the money I've made. What I do now ensures that my great-grandchildren can't either. If you think about it, generational wealth is the closest thing a man can have to immortality. When a building has your name on it, that's immortality.
Black people need to start listening to this shit.
If you wrangle some posse to descend upon his home, prison is where they'll send you. Vengeance will never make you money. You must set a goal and formulate a plan to achieve it. Then you execute it without mercy. Emotion fuels every decision Dutton makes. He loves his land. He loves it. And we will take it from him. The Let me have the belt. But I don't have to tell you twice.
Hell no, this nigga on some crazy shit, bruh. What in the Jesus lifetime is this, bruh? Well.
Spread it out more. We got a trample more than the east.
Still came early this year. Winter ain't here to stay yet. Or better not be. You don't have enough hay to start feeding November.
We ain't got enough hay no matter when it snows.
What do we do if it runs out?
Fast at a bank is deposits and robberies.
Thinking about flipping over and seeing the family.
Always time for that.
Meet you back here in a few hours?
Yeah, we can pitch hay to cattle without you for a little bit. Spend time with the family.
Ain't the cattle I'm worried about, sir. But I'll take the night if you're all right with it.
I'm all right with that, Zane.
See you boys tomorrow.
Hell nah, bruh. Fuck that. Yeah, I wouldn't want a time machine to go back to any time. I mean, I'll probably go back to Egypt time. That's as far I'll have to go back, bruh.
Another loan on the cattle because there's no way to lock in a value. If you had easy access to the rail with them, then maybe. But you won't until April, and you're just to say what they're worth in April.
They're worth more than a loan, I can tell you that. All I need is enough hay to get to spring.
And when is that, Jake? April? June? We don't know. Where are you going to get the hay from? And how are you going to transport it? Your road is snowed in until spring as well.
We'll haul in wagons.
We have gotten killed on these cattle loans, Jake. We're at 20% default rate.
Not by me. I paid off my loan. When others walked away, I paid mine off.
It's a bad investment for us, and a big risk for you, with no upside. You're losing money this year, whether you buy feed or not.
Yeah, bruh.
Let me propose something that makes more sense for both of us. Take out a mortgage. Interest rates are below 6%. You have 30 years to pay it back.
I haven't got 30 years for anything, Kyle. I'm 78 years old. I'm not going to get my family debt.
You're giving them debt either way. You can't sell the calves for what the hay costs. Money is my business. A mortgage is smart, it's safe, and it gives you or your family the luxury of time.
Only a banker would consider a mortgage a luxury. We used to do this with a handshake.
Sadly enough, handshakes weren't worth the grip, Jake.
It wasn't, bruh.
No, none of them are.
Yeah, he's seeing his world change just all in front of him. See, our world changed way faster than his. Think about like 2006. iPhone came out. A year later, a new iPhone came out. And then they came out with every year and shit like that. Our world changed way faster than theirs.
No, don't take much time either.
If he hold out on the farm, if he grows corn on the farm, He can come up. He can come up within like, what is the 1920s, so probably like 30, 40 years. They don't know that, but they gonna need some corn. Let me go back with this. Like, yo, look at this. We got the radio. Radio, nigga, man. Fuck the radio, man. We got all these songs on here. And then I can go on Spotify. Y'all want to watch a movie? Man, go on Netflix. Look at all these movies. Oh, you want to see how the world ended in 2012? Let's watch it. God. Oh, look at her. She joins. That's love right there. That's love. Are y'all dancing? Oh, no. Y'all not dancing. Y'all just... Okay. Y'all just loving each other. That's fine. That's fine.
He's in the shower with me, baby.
Why is he in the shower with you?
We're saving water.
Oh.
Go back to bed.
That's a good excuse. Holy crap. Damn.
We never had a reception.
Sure we did.
It wasn't a reception, that was a consummation. One could argue we've consummated enough that the English speaking world is now relieved of the burden.
What is that?
Dennis. Here. To be safe, we should probably consummate again after dinner.
Or we could just skip dinner altogether.
Yes, I see.
You look great draped over that chair.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, get to it. There's a bed back there. Y'all might not even need the bed. The floor, you know. There's always a floor. There's some chairs in there. Table. Bathroom. Window seal. Careful about the window seal.
Nope.
Might push her off the fucking... You know. I was about to say, yeah, she ain't there. He about to start something. He wanna be starting something. He gotta be starting something. He wanna be starting something. He gotta be starting something. To load to get under. Stuck in the middle. Pain's under.
Marrying a woman who obviously does not love you, I'd say that's cause for celebration as well.
Got about 30 seconds of bullshit in me. And I'm gonna mop the fucking floor with you.
You should go.
I will not allow him to shape the course of our evening.
What happened to her in her room for 3 weeks?
That was the girl in me. This is the woman.
I'm dealing with a woman now.
You certainly are.
There you go. Okay. Stay in your motherfucking ground. We out there. Some rapper comes back and go back in time shit. I go back in time and start rapping other people's shit. You know, shit, just because, you know, shit. Just black. Oh no. I smoke on a mic like smoking Joe Frazier, the Hellraiser. I'm raising hell with the flavor. You know, say some shit like that. People probably gonna be like, Who's Joe's Frazier? Who is that? Swinging through your town like a neighborhood Spider-Man. What?
Enough! This is not the place for it. You have no wits about you.
He knew of my engagement. He has defiled my honor. Your challenge, sir. Choose your weapon.
Really?
I kill for a living. You do not want him to fight me.
No, I do not.
Then control him.
Arthur! You defile my honor and then you abandon yours? You're no gentleman, sir. You're no gentleman.
Go, run away with your whore.
Run away with your fucking whore!
Mm-hmm. She said don't. Alright. But he did challenge you. Bink up! Over with.
Challenge accepted.
Choose your weapon.
All I need is my two hands.
To the deck.
What a lovely mess you've made of my family. And what an embarrassment you've become to yours.
There's a duel on the bow.
Between who?
Some American and the Earl of Sussex.
Notify the first mate.
Oh, shit, that type of duel. Yo, hold up. Yo, wait.
Arthur is an expert swordsman. Spencer, his words mean nothing. There is no dishonor in refusing to fight.
If he's doing this shit on day one, how do you think he's going to be on day 15? Might as well get it over with.
That's fair. Okay. Pinky key. Boing. All the coins is out that man's noggin. Hey, he.
You dare to speak that word in front of me? What honor do you have? Where is the honor of action? Captain, I demand this woman be remanded to her quarters till the ship reaches port in London.
You say you're my friend. Prove it now. Tell me the truth. Tell them what you saw.
Bruh.
She speaks the truth.
Whew. I thought.
To you, even after Spencer had withdrawn.
Stop speaking. I will not hear it. Remand her to her quarters, sir. Or do you forget my title?
Take the lady to her quarters.
What? Damn. Probably should have never threw him off, but. Damn, bruh. Talk about drama, man.
Oh, it hurts.
I bet. Soda water. She wants some soda water. I don't know what that means.
She's even better.
No. What, she had a miscarriage? Is that what it meant?
She's stable now. The bleeding has stopped. She flushed the baby, though. I'm sorry. I'll check on her in the evening.
Ah.
How are you feeling?
They didn't even know back then. You know, they didn't even.
Things were right. They took care of it.
It's probably all the stress that you was having through pregnancy.
I can't do it, then what the hell am I here for?
Well, my aunt never had children. She's saying she's got no purpose. She raised me, raised my father, first my uncle back to life. You too. No telling how many lives she nursed away from death during the war. But I look at my aunt and all I see is purpose. Maybe that's your purpose too.
Be a mother to those who ain't got one. A teacher to those who need lessons. We choose our purpose.
Okay.
The word you're looking for is destiny. And if you want to give God a good laugh, you tell him what you think your destiny is.
And if I can't ever have children?
Then you can't have children.
And you'll never be a father?
Shit, what you mean?
I guess it ain't my destiny. You're my destiny.
Shit.
You said you can't choose destiny. You chose me.
Well, looky here, I had no choice at all. Destiny.
Damn, I'm gonna have to write that one down. Take one look at you. Had no choice at all.
Make too many. Make poor judgment. Bad vision. Terrible taste in men. We take what life gives us. This is all we can do.
See, sometimes you need to know when to fight and when not to fight. I would have, my girl would have said, don't do it. I'll not do it. Because I already got my hit back. He slapped me. I hit him back. He hit the ground. I walked away.
Can I help you?
Alice Chow.
That's right.
You're under arrest for violating Montana statute against miscegenation.
Against what?
And don't play dumb. You married a white man. These are his mongrel kids.
Oh, fuck. Damn.
I would arrest you for assaulting a peace officer. But I don't want those filthy fucking kids in my squad car.
Damn. This show never ends, man. Now, God dang it. Can we get Superman down here or something?
There beside you.
It's a towel.
Ah. What you doing with it?
Nothing.
What you doing with it?
There's just a pattern in our 50 years together. When you hide something from me, it's because you fear the thing. So what's got you scared now?
Can't feel my fingers. I'm squeezing the towel, thinking maybe it'll make them stronger and get some feeling back.
You're lucky I love you so much.
If I didn't, I'd ride out in those mountains with a bottle of whiskey and I'd sit under a tree and I would not come down. That's how much I hate getting old. Watching my body betray me.
You know, when I saw him with the Asian, I didn't even think about it being illegal. I didn't even think of that.
Get up here on the porch.
You're going to let that man off
prefer to shoot down on, and I prefer you not to be in the way when I do it.
What a structure. Inspired by the lodge in the park, I presume.
Other way around.
Is that a fact? Same builder?
Don't know.
God damn, bruh. What the fuck?
This way.
We must bury him. He blasphemes with the child of God.
He was a child of God, and there's such a thing as heaven that I'm sure God already let him in. If you're saying it takes your prayers and us digging a hole, then there ain't no fucking heaven.
That's some dirty water. Someone's gonna drink it. Okay, okay. Whew.
You sure it's a girl?
I'm sure.
There's only one of them?
Ain't just one anymore. There's three sets of tracks heading out the canyon. Won't be any tracks out on the plains, though.
Where would they go? Can't go back to the res. Can't go to town. Where would they go?
Canada.
One would think. It's a day's ride. But your girl, she thinks like a coyote. She does the opposite of what makes sense. What would you do?
I don't know. Tough it out in the mountains, maybe.
Can't tough out winter. They're gonna go somewhere they can fit in. Another reservation somewhere south with no law.
The Comanche reservation's about as wild as anything there is.
Yep.
That's gonna be a hell of a ride.
Hell of a ride. Well, would you want to live your life saying, what if?
Ted, you must remain. He questions the validity of your marriage.
He can't keep me on the ship if I want off.
He can, and he did.
We'll see about that at port.
We aren't going to port. They're taking him by dinghy.
She's gonna jump. She's gonna jump. I mean, if she dives in the water, that's love, man. I wonder if I can find a woman to do this for me. I mean...
I'm up to you! Where do I go?
have to take me back. That's my wife.
You have no right! You have no right!
Why
did you do this to me? No way. You may question the marriage, Sal, but difficult to question their sincerity.
You can question the marriage, but not the love.
Spencer, I fear everything your parents fought so hard to build is being ripped from us. You are its only hope. You are our only hope. You must hurry, Spencer. You must hurry. Or there will be nothing left to fight for.
Yeah, they better bring a season 2. Y'all can't leave it like that, man. Hell no, y'all can't leave it like that. I would be mad as hell if they left it like that, bruh. I would, man, you can't leave it like that. You better bring another goddamn season back. Another season. One more season. Damn. Yeah, that was it. Bruh, seeing black people don't even have nothing like that. No, we have stories, something like that, but it's totally different. They don't want to tell those stories. Maybe one day I can tell one of those stories, just one, maybe two, depending on how much people actually like it, you know. But yeah, I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode, or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.